What's something that you love to do with your mom? Nothing. No, I'm playing.
Hi,
I am Tiffany.
I'm Tony Shea, aka Tony, and I'm 16 years old.
I'm Kelly Wong.
I'm Cece, and I'm 4.
What are some of your special skills? You are a really good dancer. Every time the music comes on, you can do twirls and kicks and dramatic poses, and it's very beautiful, so I love to watch you dance.
Well, growing up, do you remember what I always said your special skill was?
Making friends.
Making friends. That is so true.
What is your mom's favorite food?
Meat.
I'm gonna say stew chicken, but only the way my dad makes it.
It is pretty good. It is pretty good.
It's the only thing I've ever heard.
A good answer.
It's the only thing I've ever heard her ask my dad to make more of. Yeah. Like, usually she's like, you made it, it tastes good, but I feel like I can make it better. But this time, you do that. And he's like, Tiffany, what are you talking about? I taught you how to cook.
Something I love to do with my mom, she might not notice, but I like driving around when it's just me and her in the car. We don't have to talk. I just like being in a car with her while I'm driving. Even though she make me drive like a grandma, but it's okay.
Something that I love to do with my mom, I think definitely spending time talking about God. I think that's one of the biggest things in my life right now that I love being like together to do and like sharing faith. I think that's my favorite thing to do with you right now.
What's something your son, your daughter does that makes you laugh?
Don't say exist.
I know, see, nothing's appropriate, I can't.
Well, when you were little, you used to always curl your lip and you'd say, what did you say?
Hey, little lady.
I think this is kind of goes to show you that we could always make each other laugh over pretty much nothing.
Finish the sentence. My son is my...
favorite son.
My daughter is my world.
My daughter is my greatest accomplishment in life.
My son is my protector. He really watches out for me and takes care of me.
What's something that you always think about your mom, but maybe don't say enough? I feel like I never tell her how much I appreciate her for the things that she does.
I think that she sacrificed more than I will ever even know to make me who I am today. And the most beautiful part is that she doesn't regret it. And that helps me to be a better mom.
You don't think of yourself first. You have always thought of the other person, whether it's in our family or in our church growing up. You are always thinking of the other person, and that is something that I admire you the most for.
You're beautiful and I love you so much as a mom. So that's something I don't feel like I don't tell you enough. Sometimes I don't have the strength to tell you that.
He challenges me in my faith because he has a strong faith. You have a strong faith and you pursue God wholeheartedly. And that inspires me to do the same.
How has being a mother changed your life? The minute I knew I was going to be a mother, I immediately started to pray. I had not prayed in years. And I had to ask, it's like, Lord, can you show me what it means to be a mother? I'm about to give life to someone and I don't have a clue. So let me get back to a place where I can learn what being a mother means.
Finish the sentence. My mom is my
family.
That's true. Yeah, my family.
My mom is my stability. Because if it wasn't for her, there's a lot of decisions I might have made that wouldn't have been good ones. And she keeps me moving down the right path, even when my mind wanders down the wrong one.
My mom is my ally. You're my ally.
In every situation, emotionally, mentally, physically, you're my rock.
Thanks, bud.
She's my world. She's my best friend. She's my therapist. She's my bodyguard. She's my inspiration, my motivation, and just my biggest cheerleader.
One thing I love about my mom is that I feel like she's easy to talk to. Like, out of everybody in the house, she's the easiest to talk to about, like, things that I need help with.
There's some times where, like, I struggle and I just don't understand how you had the strength to just be there for me and, like, have this strength that, like, I don't feel at the same time. So I think that's the biggest thing I love about you, Mom.
We're done.
Good job, you did it. You were amazing.